Alex, why am I always in the living room?
Because side table, the living room is where you live. The living room is your neighborhood.
Oh, I see. Well, here's your notebook.
Thanks, side table. To place. Ready to play Spot's Clues to figure out where Spot wants to go? You are? Great. Huh? What's this? It looks like a map. A map of this part of the house. Maybe it'll lead us to Spot. Do you see Spot on this map?
Right there!
Oh, there he is. It looks like the map is telling us to go to the bedroom. Maybe that's where Spot is. Come on! Alright. We're at the bedroom. So, where do we go now?
A clue!
A clue? Is that a place to go?
No, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue. Where?
Behind you.
Oh, there is a clue. And it's on this building. Okay, we know where this clue goes in our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Right. All right. A building. Let's see. To draw a building, we start with a rectangle. Then another one for the roof. Another one for the chimney, some squares to make windows, and a door. There. A building. So where could Spot want to go with a building? What do you think? Well, I think we need to find two more clues. Just to be sure. Now, the map says Spot should be here, but I don't see him anywhere.
Right there!
Oh, there you are, Spot. We found your map.
Oh, good. You read the map to where I am. Good job.
Yeah. Great job reading the map. Huh? Where did Spot go now? Oh, look. Another map. Maybe this map will lead us to where Spot is now. Do you see him?
Right there!
Oh yeah, there he is. It looks like the map is telling us to meet him in the backyard. Come on!